Meditation, drink. I wonder. No, it's too late. Quick save.
Did you spot something?
Yeah. Shit. Awesome.
wonder how many more.
Thank you.
need some more. Gotta make me some golden Oreos.
Some help, finally. I thought I was done for.
What's wrong?
I'm fine, but my friend remains in that damned hospital. I'm Rupert Brandhuber. I'm a medic from Edda, and I came here with a friend to look for a very rare species of herbs.
These woods aren't the best place for herb picking.
So we were warned, but the temptation was too great. We got as far as the site of the fire. No sign of herbs, but there was something downstairs. Something. What's that? Can you hear it? That's Grindley's dog. Feel that? Something approaches. Help us!
Stay would be helpful. The Zarkanian bomb might work, but I doubt it. I'm safe, I'm pretty sure. about fucking time.
Thank you. Leave me be! Away with you!
Control yourself.
It's not my fault. It wasn't me, not me.
What's not your fault?
Fire. Fire everywhere. It wasn't meant to happen. I didn't want that, I swear.
Won't get much out of you until I calm you down. Maybe the fire didn't consume everything. Maybe I can find some medicine, a sedative.
Go away!
Bullshit. go away. It's fucking bullshit.
Going on. Where am I?
Easy. Rupert asked me to find you.
Rupert? Lives?
Listen, you and your friend. I don't get it yet, but you aren't telling the truth. That's painfully apparent. This place seems to have a very dark past, one you had a hand in. Do you understand me?
Yes.
Great. So now you can tell me the story and don't skip a thing.
Story?
There's always a story, Gridley. Spit it out.
We're former soldiers, fought for Eden during one of the wars with Nilfgaard, times long past. I was Rupert's adjutant in the field hospital that our unit set up in this manor house. We didn't at all mind who lived here. In fact, the inmates were friendly. At the outset, that is. One day our scouts captured a Nilfgaardian. He was desperate to win his freedom, and claimed he was part of a detachment that had concealed the booty looted in Eden. We couldn't believe our fortune, thought the gods had smiled upon us. We'd heard incredible tales of this treasure, questioned any black one we'd captured. It seemed all our efforts would finally be rewarded. We decided to make him talk.
By torturing him?
Our commander wanted to break him on the wheel, but Rupert said he knew a better way. There's a local herb. If you brew and drink it, you can only tell the truth. The commander interrogated the prisoner, drawing a map in the process. And we celebrated. Talked of how we would divide the treasure. And took ever greater liberties with the patients. The priest looking after them began to protest, and one of our boys split his head open.
Nice, Gridley. Keep talking and I just might let you go alive and intact. What happened next?
Once the prisoner revealed where the treasure was hidden, the commander had him quartered in front of the lunatics. They'd shown signs of madness before. When they smelled blood, well, we could not control them. Many we simply had to cut down. I don't even know how the fire broke out.
Any of the patients survive?
A young woman we managed to pull from the burning building. She was nice, quiet, and willing. Two nights later, she slit our commander's throat, and that was all we saw of her, and of the map, of course. The war was ongoing, and shifting fronts forced us to abandon our search for her soon after.
And here you are, back after many years. Really think you can still find her around here?
Life's not treated me well since then, and Rupert's had it even worse. This is our chance to reverse our fortunes. Fate smiled upon us once. Perhaps by some strange chance it still holds us in favor.
I wouldn't count on that. I think we're dealing with one heavy curse here. And it looks like we need to start by finding that Nilfgaardian's corpse.
No way! No way!
Lee! Leave me be! Away with you!
A wolf leading wolves.
What do you want, Spectre? Their deaths?
2 of 20 return when none remain. Yet one shall judge them. If he is merciful, he will feed them to the dead. If he is cruel, he will grant them what they came for.
A prophecy. I should have expected as much.
Bring me their hearts, so I may feast on their cowardice. Bring me their eyes, so I may spit in them before they are forever extinguished.
Is that your offer? Fine. I'll lift this curse one way or another.
Gotta fight.
No way!
Okay. Oh, I just lost. The Spectre? Or is it something else? Yeah, it's fucking Spectre or... Bruh. Don't get like 3 left. It's pissed me off. How is it 5 minutes already?
It's gone. It's moved.
It's creeping towards me.
Hey.
And?
I met the Nilfgaardian's ghost. Let's find your comrade.
Gridley, you live. What happened down there?
I found the ghost of the Emperor's soldier.
You're the Witcher. Get rid of it.
Ghost wants you dead. Surrender Rupert and Gridley to the ghost. Y'all are pretty shitty, so... I mean, I don't like Nilfgaard either. You guys are pretty shitty.
I already have. Come on, let me show you something.
Who do I see? Remember me? Corpse man. Remember how I was torn apart bit by bit? Remember what you did with the people of this house?
You deceived us!
Crimes require punishment, and only retribution can lift the curse. I leave them to you.
I need you no more. Let the feast begin, boys!
Y'all was only gonna pay me 46 orange. Robust, silver sword, stench bug. Don't I already own a stench bug?